Generation of music coming out these days, where it's going, where it came from, and how it got there. My microphone is slowly slipping down as I talk to you, so I'm having a hard time keeping up. Slight adjustment there, folks. I'm back. My name is Cactus Sack, and I'm the jack of your back rack. You don't know where I'm coming from, but I'm always there. And here I go. There goes the mic again. Oh, it's way down to the floor. I'm on my knees now, and I'm trying to fucking do this thing. Dave Brown's a talented man because he can do this without laughing and take it very, very seriously. I don't know how he says, Jessica Rabbit to the main stage with your fat ass and your open pussy. Put the dollars in, gents, because she's a hot dog to fucking... Another slight mic adjustment, folks. Some asshole fucked with me. And now the mic is good. And we're back from another commercial break, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're gonna talk about, like I said earlier in the program, the music of this generation, where it's come from, where's it going, and how did it get there? Let me take you way back. Back to before you were a child. Back to before your child was a child. And I coughed on the mic, and that's a no-no in this business. I turned around that time. Might have caught the end of it, but, you know, I did the right thing. So, anyway, music these days, it's not too good. You know, as you can hear behind me, I have an ensemble playing some stuff. And I'm playing along with them. And it's not too good. Not too bad either. But the thing is, it's not made by machines. It's not written by other people. We're doing it. We're making it. Down in the basement, down in Slaughterhouse Studios, 2015. Everybody knows what we're doing here. Except for, you know, the big man upstairs. And I'm not talking about fucking Sergeant Slaughter. I'm talking about God. And now we're back once more from that short break of sound. Gonna break it down now and go underground with the weather. It's not bad outside. It's pretty good. Now, that was the weather. Let's see what else we can talk about today. Does anybody have a topic here in the studio? Abortion. Let's talk about abortion for a minute. I myself am a big fan. I watch about 3 a night. It helps me go to bed easy. I have a couple of whiskeys and a large cigarette, and I watch the babies get killed. It's a nice feeling. It's good to see them die. It's nice to see their souls be crushed from their small, lifeless. You know, it's a really impressive process to watch. They take this little camera and they stick it right in her vagina. And when the camera has a little mechanism, like a blender. And it chops the baby to chunks. Then they pull out the blender and they send in this sucker. It's like a vacuum. And it sucks out the dead fucking baby chunks. And a girl will pee out some chunks for a couple of days after that, if they didn't get it all. But my favorite part of the episodes that I watch, actually, I look through a window down at the old clinic. It's not really a TV show about it. It should be. I'm pretty upset about that. But anyway, my favorite thing to watch while I'm at these events is the woman's face as she sees the heartbeat of the baby and the monitor fucking come to an end. It's beaten with a furiosity before the fucking blender chops it to bits, and then
Now we're done.